We begin tonight with breaking news out of Belton. UMHB football coach Pete Fredenburg has announced his retirement after starting the Crusader program and guiding it for 24 seasons. In that time, Fredenburg won 231 games and two national championships, with a third getting vacated. Fredenburg's Crusaders went undefeated in conference play 13 times, making the playoffs 17 times. Defensive coordinator Larry Harmon has been promoted to head coach after 17 years in his previous role.